Michigan won the toss and deferred, so Penn State elected to receive the opening kickoff from Jake Moody. Temperature in the high 30s, wind at the back of Moody. It could gust up 25 miles per hour later today.
Situation for this offense.
Like Yursich, the play caller, 3rd and 17. Scrambling for his life again. Clifford got it off. There's Parker Washington, and they convert on 3rd and 17. The play goes to the 42-yard line.
That crossing route, good job by Clifford finding him.
Look out, he gets sacked back at the 32-yard line. David Ajabo. Clifford, quarterback draw, great call, well executed. And a first down. Just a three-man rush on 3rd and 6, and a throw too high, intended for Dotson. Jim Harbaugh used a timeout to wonder if they saw something that made them think James Franklin might have a fake punt in the works. Franklin did tell us yesterday. Yeah, here it is, fake punt. And they complete it for a first down. The punter, Jordan Stout. 2 3rd and longs converted, and then the fake punt on 4th and 6. Clifford down for the third time. They've sustained the drive despite the sacks. That's Junior Colson, a blitzing linebacker. 42 yards for Stout. Rafael Checa is the holder. And that one wobbled its way through. Look like it might drift right. Hook back in.
Nice drive.
Hutchinson working on Walker again. Right block that time. Clifford's across the line of scrimmage. Dives for the first down. Head into a wall. If they can't run the ball, they will throw it. Lee picks up the first down.
There and try to get run game going.
Go very quickly again. Clifford fires a strike for a first down. Down to the 31-yard line.
Supposed to be.
They bring a blitz. Clifford has some running room. Clifford inside the 15 and caught from behind at the 10-yard line. This is a 20-yarder. It's another fake, and Stout is in trouble. And he fumbles the football. A little too tricky for their own good this time. And Dax Hill has it back for Michigan. 2nd and 9. Michigan trying for its first down. Here's Cornelius Johnson. He'll get it and then some. As they couldn't tackle him short of the line to make. Maroon came to this country when he was 12. Screen, good call. Room for Haskins. Bounces off a hit and lunges for the first down. Poor, still very much a team leader. Haskins spins, lunges, and just didn't get it. Didn't look promising for him when he took the handoff. They bring pressure. McNamara got it off. Juggling catch made by Andrell Anthony. And the freshman has the first down. Staff at Penn State for 6 years. Four of them here, two prior to that at Vanderbilt. Over 106,000. Four-man rush on 1st and 10. McNamara throws a touchdown. Roman Wilson. Beautifully thrown ball by Cade McNamara, and Michigan takes the lead.
It's a great route by Roman Wilson. He's got man coverage. He's going to inside release. Watch him get inside release. Now push vertical. Now snap away from the defender, Joey Porter. What a fantastic throw by Cade McNamara. That's how you beat man coverage. You got to win at the line of scrimmage. Get inside. The check down is
very efficient. Son Haskins carries for a first down.
In really good situations.
Haskins cannot be tackled by one man. 40-yard line. Didn't get him down. Flea flicker. McNamara for the near sideline for Andrew Anthony. There's contact and two flags thrown as Anthony collided with Curtis Jacobs. Doesn't look like they're going to do it. They snap it with 15. Haskins trying to run wide, and they swarm him well short of the first down. The line of scrimmage, and that's it. Big stop by Brent Price defense.
About the play by Jesse Lucado. Watch him at the edge right here. Just kind of beat two or three blocks and basically shut this play down. There is, that's called controlling the edge right there. You got a great job push-wise by Ellis, but Lucada just avoiding two or three blockers.
The team to score more than 24 against Penn State this year. Stick with the run. Haskins breaks a tackle, has a first down. He's out of bounds near the 40-yard line. Certainly want to have him back for the matchup with Ohio State. Across the middle, wide open. Cornelius Johnson, burst of speed as he crossed the Penn State 40. Haskins patiently following the blocks. The tight end Luke Schoonmaker, who had Haskins' hand. Michigan's 17. Play fake to Haskins. McNamara got it off. And lunging for the pylon, didn't get there, but he got close. You'd expect Haskins here. They fake it to him and throw a touchdown. Second for Roman Wilson. Maybe he should wear a cast every week. They said it's actually harder for him to hang on to the ball as a runner. They're afraid, you know, that he can only carry the ball in one arm. He's been a dependable catcher in practice.
You see how he kind of fakes like he's going to go block right there?
For the Nittany Lions, and held to just two field goals. Kevon Lee, bust through, breaks a tackle, and slipped as he tried to jam the brakes on. In the first round, Kenny Jackson and O.J. McDuffie. The catch and a good tackle. Not as successful as a runner. Get that one fit, and it's no good off the right upright. The authoritative that time, first down. Inside the 41-yard line. Five. Lee, the running back. Clifford throws, caught, Dotson, first down. Clifford looks at Dotson, makes the catch. First and goal at the 6-yard line. Today. Clifford throws, caught. Touchdown, Tyler Warren. With the three men. He didn't have a chance anyway. It almost landed in the stands. This is 31 yards. High snap handle by Rafael Checa. And Penn State leads again.
Makes some throws, but they can run their offense with all the time.
Hassan Haskins, good way to start the drive for the Wolverines. And he will not go down until he has 17. He's got four to get him to midfield. Haskins got to the line to make, and just a little more to keep the chains moving. Here comes a Penn State blitz. Lots of running room down the sideline. Eric Ball, the tight end. Will they catch him? No! Touchdown, Michigan! And the lead with 3.5 to go. Here's a look from the pylon cam. And I think he got there.
Look at all running.
That, that's a touchdown.
Yeah, where the ball is, right?
Clifford under pressure immediately. Lofts it up. Incomplete for Cam Sullivan Brown. Vincent Gray had the coverage. And if they do, that game could be for everything. The last game of the season in Ann Arbor. When Coach Harbaugh tries to get his first win as head coach against the Buckeyes.
Hey everyone, it's Wheels. I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to like and subscribe. You can easily subscribe by clicking my logo on screen. It's completely free and really does help me out a lot. Thanks for watching everyone, and we'll see you in the next one.